Fascinating and Bizarre Facts About Historical Figure, Part 17. J. Robert Oppenheimer was the director of the Manhattan Project, which developed the atomic bomb. He was quoted as saying, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds." Charles Dickens had a bizarre habit of sleeping facing north. He believed that this would better align him with the electrical currents of the earth.